Hello, good morning. Welcome to Breakfast with Sally Nugent and John Kay.
Our headlines for you today. Storm Isha roars in with winds reaching 99 miles an hour, leaving a trail of transport disruption and power outages.
Here in the northwest, concerns over flooding and thousands of homes are without power.
And at London's Euston Station, we'll be taking a look at the situation for the rail and roads across the UK.
Good morning, Storm Isha now pulling away, but still today is going to be very windy with some sunshine and showers and a lot of disruption.
Also this morning, Sarah, the Duchess of York, reveals she's been diagnosed with skin cancer 6 months after her breast cancer treatment.
A smoother run through airport security, but not yet, as the UK's biggest airports tell the BBC they'll miss the deadline for advanced scanners.
In sport, taking control in the title race as Liverpool sweep aside Bournemouth to move 5 points clear in the Premier League.
What are you staring at? Aren't you never seen a toff?
And consider yourself entertained. We head to the theatre with fundraisers and breakfast regulars Huey and Freddie as Huey lands his dream role in Oliver the Musical.